It's time for the highlights from the bowling session. Against an equally impressive bowling attack.